Hey everybody, this is Dave from AskUncleDave.com. And today I'm going to show you how to rip your recordings from your Tablo so that you can use them on any device and you can use them offline. So you don't have to have a web signal or web service in order to watch your recordings from when you're out of the house. Also, if you want to back them up to a hard drive or you want to put them onto a NAS or use it with Plex or VLC or something like that, you could do that with this, all without an internet connection. So today we're going to talk about the different links, the different websites that you get all the software that we need to do this, as well as the three major browsers, Chrome, Firefox, and Safari. Now, I have a Mac, but I'm also going to show you how to do this on Windows. I'm using the Safari browser because it has the built-in HTML 5, so that it's a little bit easier to use. Now, when you use it with Firefox, you try to play one of your live or recorded shows. That's here. You see live shows. That's what's coming off your antenna right into your Tablo, and you're watching it live. And then you have recordings here, which I have up on the screen here. So when you try to play them with Firefox and Chrome, if you don't have Adobe Flash installed, which I removed because of the security risks and the high usage on my CPU, I prefer to use the HTML or HLS so that you get more. Your computer works better that way. There's a big controversy about Flash, so nobody uses Flash anymore. So I use Safari because Safari has that built in. Now, when you use Firefox and you use Chrome and you try to play a recording or live, you get a link like this, and it tells you we can't play it because you don't have Flash. So basically, if you wanted to, you can actually copy this link here, and you can use it with like VLC. And VLC, if you go into, where is it, File, Advanced, Open File, and you can go to Network here, and you can throw in that link right there, and you can hit Open, and it will open in the VLC player, so that you get your recordings. So, let's close that out. Now, we're going to talk about with using Safari, because it has it built in. Now, before I go any further, let me tell you what a Tablo is in the first place, because there's some people new to this, and they need to know these different things. So let me close this out. So let me go and show you what a Tablo is. A Tablo is a little box that you buy. It has Wi-Fi built into it, and you can connect it by wire if you like to also. You hook up your coax from your antenna, and the antenna will pick up all the network channels that you get for free digitally over the air from these big gigantic towers in different parts of the city. And they will send a signal to your antenna, and then your Tablo picks up that signal. It has a USB hard drive attached to it with one of the USBs in the back. And you record all your shows onto here. You designate what you want to record and what you want to see and everything like that. Then it's connected to your router. And now your router will broadcast the shows that you have right to a TV that has a player, you know, like an Apple TV or Chrome or Roku or Android or Amazon TV, or in a web browser. They have web apps that use the web. And they also, you can use Safari and other browsers on your tablets and computers to access. So that's what I have here. I have this here. And what happens is you go to mytablotv.com and it will find your Tablo over the Wi-Fi network. And then you can go and watch live TV. So if you hit live TV, you get your little program guide here. You pay for this. I paid the one-time lifetime fee. I think it was like 100 and something bucks, and it's well worth it because you get the program guide that you're used to when you have cable. Now, this is all part of my cable cutting videos that I have on my channel, so make sure you check out my channel and you'll see different ways that we can get rid of cable and cable telephone and things like that. Of course, you're going to have a high-speed internet through your cable company. That's the only requirement you need. Otherwise, you can ditch your cable service and you can definitely have this free signal coming from the towers and get all of your network channels like NBC, CBS, ABC, and Fox and all that stuff. So now we have the program guide here, and I can click on any one of these shows. I can record them. I can watch them live without recording them. And when I do record them, they show up here. You set up the recordings, and you hit recordings, and you have all your recordings here. Now, the only thing is you have to have an internet connection in order to watch a show. So you're on here, and you want to watch this one that you recorded. It tells you all the different seasons and all the different episodes. So say I wanted to watch this. I click here over the internet. It's playing my recording from my hard drive that's connected to the tablet. So now I'm playing this show. Let's go back. So I'm playing this show, and I want to now show you a way to download them so that you don't have to have an interconnection, and you could store them on your devices or in hard drives and watch them offline. So let's get started. Now, first things first, in Safari, if you start to play the show and you right mouse button, let me just pause this for a second, and you right mouse, and you right mouse button for a second, you can download the video. And when you download the video, it comes into a form of this, M3U8. Now, M3U8. Now, I have an article that I'm also going to give you a link for that explains how HLS, HTTP streaming works. Basically, you have a file that you record. Now, what happens is it serves it up to the internet in different packages, whether you have low resolution, middle resolution, or high resolution, or you have a slow internet connection, a middle internet connection, or a high internet connection, it serves up what is appropriate for you to be able to view that with all these factors involved. So it's kind of hard to take this file and just play it in a player. You can play the link to the file, but it's still on the web, in VLC, but you cannot download it without using this technique that I'm going to show you. So if we clicked on this, nothing will happen. It won't work. If I had the link, like I said, I could throw it in VLC and that will work. But I'm going to show you today these pieces of software. Now, we need an FFmpeg software. And there's two different softwares that you can get to actually manage in a GUI, graphical user interface, where you can actually use these two pieces of software to rip all of your recordings. It will find it over your local network and give you a list of all of your recordings, and then you just click simply download. And I'm going to show you that in a minute. So we have Tablo Ripper here. Now, Tablo Ripper, that is for Windows, and it works with Windows. You download it, you open it up, and you use the software in there. Now, also, there's Tablo Video Explorer, and that one works with Mac pretty good. So let me show you now. We'll download them, and I'll show you exactly how it works, okay? So first things first, we have the Tablo Ripper, okay? And I'm going to leave the link in the description. And this is for Windows. So you download the entire zip, comes into a zip, and you unzip it, and you have all of this software in here. You use that with Windows. Now, if you want me to make a Windows video, it's 32-bit. I'm in a 64-bit. Now, I only have a 32-bit Windows version, so I can't really make it, but if you really want me to make one for Windows, I'll borrow somebody's 64-bit Windows computer, and I'll show you how to use that. But we're going to continue with the Mac. So this is Tablo Explorer. Now, Tablo Explorer, you click here and you download it. It downloads in a zip file. You unzip it, and you have Tablo Explorer. There's also FFmpeg, and you can download this for Windows or for Mac. And I already have it downloaded, and we're going to click and download the zip and unzip it, and we're going to have the two pieces of software. So it's basically two pieces of software, the FFmpeg and the Tablo Ripper or Tablo Video Explorer. So with that said, let's take a look at my recordings for a second. And I want to show you, that it matches up. We're going to click recordings. I'm going to go back. Now, I have a whole bunch of shows that I recorded over the years. I had the Tablo for a couple of years. It works great. I have no problems with it. So I have 316 Family Guys. I have, a Cleveland Show 16. I have Persons of Interest 12 episodes. And then there's some things that I only, record it once, like Santa Claus Comes to Town and things like that. So remember the Santa Claus Comes to Town and remember Law and Order, okay? Because I'm going to show you how we're going to rip those, all right? So let's close this for a second. Now, this is the software that you get, Tablo Explorer. You have the jar file that you need. You basically click that, and what it does is it opens up a software, and I'm going to package all these together. I actually have an icon so that I can actually make a app, like a Mac app. So this is the Video Explorer for Mac, and here is the queue of all the things that you want recorded or converted. Now, it converts it in different formats. Let me show you the formats. It does MPEG-2 video format, Windows media video, and it also has AVI, and you can do a TS transport stream. So basically, over your local network, your Tablo is always transmitting, and you can always connect onto your Tablo. Now, it takes a minute. You're going to see this spinning thing right here. It's going to put all of your recordings into a list so that we can figure out what we need to do and which show exactly that you want to download, okay? So we'll wait for that, and then when it loads up, I'll show you the other settings that we have to set. Okay, so it found all of my recordings that I have on my Tablo. So I have a bunch of American Dads. It tells you what season, what episode, and the name of the season and everything. So we basically can just roll through this. I have hundreds and hundreds of recordings. Chicago Fire, Dancing with the Stars, a whole bunch of things that my wife records on the Tablo. So say we have a Family Guy, this one episode here. Now, before we go any further, I have to tell you about the other piece of software that you have to use. Now, that's the FFmpeg. Now, when you download it for Mac, it's going to show it here like this. So you click it open, and here's the FFmpeg that you need. You should just keep everything. It's just a little bit easier that way. And we're going to tell the software, the Video Explorer, where our FFmpeg is. So we'll click here. We'll find that folder on my desktop. It's called, I have it in this folder here and here, and this is FFmpeg. Okay, so we hit that. Now it knows exactly where to go to get the FFmpeg file. And now we're going to do an output folder. So what I'm going to do is on my desktop, I'm going to make a new folder. And we'll name it something. So I'm going to make it easier. So record, we'll just call it record, okay? So now we'll move this back out of the way, and now we're going to find our record folder, because that's where I'm going to put all my recordings in so that I can easily find them. So here, now we have it record. Now the format I want, let's do it on MP4. Because that's mostly universal, and you could use that on Windows as well as Mac and all of your mobile devices and things like that. So we can output the quality. We can do standard, better, or whatever. And now we can also change it to the naming format that Plex uses. And I use Plex, so I'm going to have that. It'll tell you the build number and everything like that. So now basically all you do is hit export video. Now what's going to happen is it's going to run through and play that video from your Tablo right through here and actually export it. It's already recorded on your hard drive that's connected to your Tablo, but now it's just uploading the entire video. So it's putting all the pieces of the puzzle together, depending on your connection, depending on what file size it is, what resolution, and it's just gonna record it right there as an MP4 so that you get it perfect. Now, the other thing I want to show you, this is the Windows version of FFmpeg, and it's a little bit more detailed than the one for Mac, and I really don't know how to use it just yet, but I'm going to investigate when I get that 64 gig Windows PC. So basically for Mac, you just need this folder here that has this one in it, and you need the Tablo exporter, and you need that jar file right there that was created. I'm going to have all the links in the description. Don't worry, you'll be able to just click on them and get right into downloading. Now, it's pretty quick. Look, we're already at 64 and which is great. Like I said, if you were using Chrome, you can get the URL to the video from your Tablo and play it locally on VLC. But this is great because now we can basically have a recording that's going to be in our recording folder, and we have our record folder here, and it's going to break it down to TV shows, Family Guy, season, and then it's actually the MP4 is there. Let's wait for it to be done, and I'll show you we can play it offline. So it's recorded completely, almost done. 98%, 99%, 100% done. And there it is. It even gives you like a little bit of a thumbnail here. So let's turn off my Wi-Fi, and I'll show you that it plays. So I like to play my things in VLC, but you can play it in QuickTime now too, also because it's an MP4 and that format works with it. And there it is. That's my recording from my Tablo right on my computer so that I can use iTunes or Infuse or something to load it right up. I'm going to keep it right here in a record folder, and we'll move on to another video. So let's go and we'll search down. Now, it doesn't remove this from your Tablo recording list. It will still be there. It's not like it rips it from there and then it doesn't leave one behind. It does. It's just copying it, basically. So we have Tale of the Third Grade. Let's do a different one that's not a cartoon. Let's do Nova. This one here, it's a show. Before I do that, I have to turn Wi-Fi back on because we have to find our Tablo. So I'll turn Wi-Fi back on. Okay, we're connected again. Now this might fail because I might have to reload it. But let's export that right there. Let's see. Actually, no, it did. All right, good. And then go to the next one. We'll make that one AVI, and we'll export that. So you can export multiple things at a time. You can do the whole entire season and everything. Now, I think the one for Windows, you can actually set it to automatically export as it records or when it's done recording, but I'm not 100% sure. But that video is sure to come soon enough. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. Now you can rip your movies right from your Tablo recordings. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments. I'll be happy to answer you. Have a nice day, and I'll see you on the next video. Thank you.